onset of symptoms so soon after exposure suggests the bioagent is more virulent than we thought.
Thank you.